You know, this next song is it's the first country song that I ever tried to write. My plumber bet me that I couldn't write a country song. So what he basically did was light a fire in front of me. You're supposed to walk through that fire. So that's what I did. And this is what happened. Well, I grew up down on dirt road in a town where my pops picked the place up to 1,500 bucks back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day, but now, but the war's gonna change a man. And whiskey's known to change a man, but that's not me. I might drink a lot of whiskey and I smoke a lot of weed. Still live in the sticks where the wood ain't gold. I'm down 1,200 off an older road in the country. I sold my soul to the devil that I led. He said, sign your name here on the dotted line, and your songs they all play. He set up shop on Sunset, he put me up at the marquee. He said, won't sell nowhere records, boy, better listen to me. Change your style, light on smile. You can wear the cover of brown. If you want to live this life, you better lose that wild. Do you need your friends around? Shit. Well, that's not me. Cause the biggest things in life are your friends and family. T-shirts, couple extra pounds never really hurt. You're the country boy, it's all I'll ever be. Cause they taught me just how to stay alive. Never catch me out the house without my 9045. Got a big orange tracker and a diesel truck. My idea of heaven chasing whitetail bucks. And I'm the country boy. No, I can't survive. I can run a trot line. Two flags fly above my land and we get some of how I feel. One is the colors that fly high and proud. Come on! will stay man-made. Don't tread on me, is what it says, and it's written across my fucking neck. Because this is me. I'm proud as hell to be American and strong in my belief. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again. Cause I never needed government to hold my hand. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again. Cause my family's always fought trying to save this land. And a country boy's all I'll ever